Go ahead.
You go take two, huh?
Yep, take two. Is that the wind bouncing it around?
Yeah. Yep.
Huh?
I just trimmed it too much. This is a totally different machine shot. So you can actually fly it hands off and give it throttle without it going crazy on it. Big improvement. There's hands off.
Huh.
Just a little wind bobble, that's all. It rudder turns so much better now.
Where's the throttle? So it flies good as half. Did you try a stall yet?
Just like to see what the characteristics are?
Yeah. That was pretty.
We're downwind right now, I'm about half elevator. Pulling on more, see how the nose is hanging?
Yeah, she doesn't want to stall.
Here's three quarter, I'm full elevator right now. That's, see how it's just dropping off like steps?
Yeah, so she doesn't seem to want to drop a wing unless you're in the turn.
Boy, before it was horrible, John. It was actually scary if you started to slow down. And it flew okay. Boy, it flies great now.
I guess it should have taken a little bit more care the first time.
You notice how I'm not in a big hurry to get it on the ground now.
Yeah.
Like I said, it flew okay, but it didn't fly anywhere near. It flies well now. It flies very well now. You may not want to fly it on pirate. That was pretty snappy there for a while.
You want to turn it down to low? Just try it and see how it does?
You know, I've been flying it on low rates. I just put it on high now. I think it flies well on low rates.
Well, then maybe I'll move the control horn.
There's a nice aileron roll with higher rate. That's not bad.
Well, that was pretty. It wasn't bounced around or anything. That little motor have enough power for it?
It flies very sport. It's you're on it about three-quarter throttle majority of the time. Right now I'm buzzing at about 5/8 right there. And it needs it, you know what I mean, to fly downwind. But right in the, now I'm at full throttle coming through a turn here, and I cut back into the wind.
Now, when you did that, were you on high rates?
Yes, I'm flying on, excuse me, all on high rates now. It just took me a little while to get used to, a little more.
Well, I had some expo in there.
Yeah, I was just getting ready. So you may want a little bit more on the aileron, not much more, but just a little bit. See, a stall turn downwind's a little bit of a struggle.
Yeah.
Obviously, into the wind, it's going to be. To pound full throttle to get in here. See, now when I let go at inverted, see, it just takes a little bit for it to drop. Before, that baby ballooned straight up in the air. Do you remember that?
Yeah.
When I let off, it actually went up. It ballooned up.
So it's just a little combination of everything, and I think it's right.
Oh, I think
a little bit of weight, a little bit of down thrust.
I think it's great now.
Tune the ailerons. Evidently, I made the wings strong enough.
Yeah. You did good. Oh, it floats right in nice. Gee, you don't have to cry, John.
Something's making me teary. Oh, beautiful.
Very.